morning, guys. I already went to seminary this morning, but I didn't get ready because I came back because I'm going to go take my driver's test. I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. I've almost thrown up like a solid 15 times, like not even kidding. Like I've dry heaved all morning. I don't know if it's just because I'm like actually feel like not feeling hot or if it's because I'm really nervous, because when I get nervous, I get sick and it's really bad and I'm like really nervous. But I feel like I'm going to do fine. Just, I need to calm down. I'm gonna get ready. 1 second. Okay, I'm ready. I'm basically wearing the same thing I wore yesterday, but with a camo shirt. Thanks, Tierney, for the shirt. Time to go take my test. I need to move my car into the garage and then back the Honda out. Wow, my car. That off. It's a solid 3 degrees in here. Okay, I've moved into my dad's car. This is what I'm taking my test in. I'll take a guess right now while you're still watching and we haven't gotten there yet. Do you think I'm gonna pass? I think so. I hope so. Buckle up. Okay, I'm ready. Just waiting on my dad. Ready to get this license. Scratch that.
Well, on our way to take the driver's test.
I'm so nervous.
Why are you nervous?
I don't want to fail. Yep. Parallel parking, practice part 12.
Oh, we hit the curb.
I knew I was going to do that.
See, it's that curb. Watch that curb.
I can't see it. Reverse.
Okay. You want to go in?
Am I too far? I'm too far.
Nope, you're fine. Turn your wheels in. Put it in the
park. Are you sure I'm fine? Okay, I'm ready to take my test.
Here we go.
Alright, we're gonna go do this. I'm so nervous. Okay, I don't know why I'm nervous, because I just did everything perfect when we were driving. I got this.
You'll be fine. Don't you remember?
Cool. Wow. I'm sweating. For anyone wondering, I still have water in my watch from when I jumped in the hot tub, and no, it doesn't work.
Ready?
Yes.
All right. Here we go.
All right, see you there.
Good luck. Good. You're going to do great.
Yeah.
All right.
Smiling.
94.
94. All right. Yeah. Good job, Sid. Awesome.
Yes. She was. We kind of ended up out in the street a little bit, so just
on the parallel parking
on those back.
Just. 94.
What do you mean you hit? Oh my goodness, there's a long line.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Driving with Sid. You guys have been wanting this for so long. Now I have my license. My dad's actually still with me though, but I'm running some errands for him with him, and then I'm gonna go get my car, and I'm gonna go buy an aux cord, and then we can drive around. I'm so excited. Well, I am officially, oh, it's upstairs. I'm officially a driver. Let's go drive. Still in the neighborhood at parents. I'm not driving distracted on the roads, but I have to sit on a pillow, so I need to put my Gorilla Pod or something on because this camera's too low. But I'm gonna go buy an aux cord because I've got one of those like radio aux cords, because there's no aux cord in here. It's so great. Just kidding, I'm very thankful. And it's a little cold still to do top down, still the morning. I might put the top down later. But yeah, I'm gonna focus on my driving now, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. I'm so excited. Every time. I'm gonna go into Walmart and go buy an aux cord. So far, I love driving. I just kind of drove on the highway for a hot second and then came back to get an aux cord. I don't really know what I'm gonna do today. Probably go to Taco Bell. I stopped by my mom's for a quick second. Hello, Doges. Hi, Mom. Okay, my mom has an FM transmitter, but it's a freaking really old one, iPhone 4. So now I need to buy an adapter for that. Actually, I'm probably gonna go back to my house and get my speaker and do that. Sam washed it for me and now it is bright and shiny and looking good. I'm excited. All right, now I am rolling back out. Okay, what am I doing first? I just had a list of things to do in my head. Good. I can't have my screen up right now, so I don't even know if you guys can see me, but I'm gonna assume you can see me. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go back to my house and get a speaker, and I'm gonna get some food, because I actually just got hungry, like it all just hit me. Ooh, Tristan can eat lunch, because he stayed home sick. Wow, love the radio. Okay, I know the song. I don't like this song. This was just playing like 10 seconds ago. Ugh, I'm annoyed. Top is down. Tristan was sick today, but he's feeling better, so we decided to hang. BMW gang, what's up? Hey, yeah, hey. Love not having an ox. No top, yeah, top was good. Just gotta park right behind him. Came to Mama Jane so Tristan can see his mom. Hey, we came to Mama Jane so you can see your mama. Goals. How many sick are you on a scale of 1 to 12?
5.
Good stop. Now we are going to go to Chick-fil-A. I'm down. That's what Tristan wants. So, awesome. Thanks. Tristan is still pretty sick. And he's so out of it. You literally seem like you're on drugs.
I'm not. I'm just tired.
He like was really hard, like struggling to figure out why I needed him to put the trash on the tray so I could throw it away. And then he accidentally put coins on the tray and I threw them away. And then what'd you do earlier? I don't know, you're just being really funny.
I'm all right.
She hit the... Should've got low, 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 low.
Power 96.5.
Dude, there's some good songs on today. It's a bunch of throwbacks. I'm putting the top down because it's hot in here. My dad wants him to get him Wendy's and take it to him, so I'm gonna do that. Yeah, Tristan left. Good time at Chick-fil-A. Actually, Tristan's still there, but yeah. Okay. I'm such a good daughter, I'm getting my dad a chili before I go to his office. You're welcome, Dad. On my way. Dad, I brought you a chili.
Oh, wow, look at that. What a good daughter. That's awesome.
Wait, bought my dad a chili, brought it to him, and then he's like, can you take the trash out?
Gotta earn your phone.
Earned in my stuff. It's a little bit more chilly, so I'm gonna put my top back on, but I'm gonna take it back off in a little bit. Is that rain? It's definitely raining, so putting the top up right now. My car does this weird thing where like the wheel locks. He's done it like twice now. Freaks me out, but it's always when I'm in park. Ooh, okay. Yes, I just waited in the parking lot just so I could get to the course. Now I'm leaving. Timber. Oh, hi, Timber. I'm so tired. I've been laying in bed for a while. I haven't actually fallen asleep, but I need a nap, but I just want a good drive, so I'm gonna do that. I think it's so nice. Like, I didn't have to, like, have anyone take me anywhere. I can just go. Yes. Okay, so I got my sticky sound so I can listen to music in the car, my own music, so I'm an aux cord.
Guess who's here?
Hey!
Guess who's here?
I have to introduce myself. Update, we're at Nicholas Podliska's house and we've literally just been chilling here and no one's home and no one answered the door and Nick hasn't even opened his Snapchats or text messages from us. And we've been chilling on his front porch swing for about 20 minutes now and now we're swinging on this tree swing.
But,
so
it took like 10 minutes to get that tree swing down.
Yeah.
To the tree.
I feel like this is gonna break.
Thanks, Nick, for letting us take a photo shoot on your swing. Those were some great pics.
Honestly.
So, I'm I don't know what we're doing now. What are we doing?
I don't know.
We don't know.
Now we're at Keaton's house.
I hate us for just going to random people's houses without asking.
Part two of no one being home, but we played with his dog.
And
so,
his sister.
Yeah. We played with his sister.
We saw his sister.
Yeah.
We picked up a young goose. We picked up a young goose. This is nice, I'm the only one who can drive. I feel so important. Now we picked up another goose and he gave me this freaking sweatshirt back. Thanks.
Back,
we're
it's
just
his.
Friends. We're just friends.
Well, it was his and then it was mine and then it was his and now it's mine again. Okay, where are we going?
Pete, I told you to hide the drugs.
What?
It's fine. You don't pay attention.
It's fine.
Everyone hates
cattle on my bike.
Thanks, Nico.
Chuck it at our face.
Thank you for reading
that. That hurts so bad.
Ow. Don't drink.
Hold on tight.
How do you feel? Cash advance.
Bye, Paige. Love you. Bye, Nico.
Bye, bye, guys.
Bye. All right, dropped everyone off. Now I'm home. I like being the only friend that can drive because then everyone has to hang out with me. I don't know if I've even mentioned. Today is Amy's birthday. We're almost birthday twins.
Yeah, we are.
What's up? How's your birthday, Amy?
It's been awesome.
Good. Are we gonna sing?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Amy with a beautiful cake.
Dad.
All right. Today's meme
faster.
Kind of adds on of last night's meme. Last night I did What in Pollination With, and now this is another one. What in Flotation? There's a good giggle for you.
Well, I'm really tired. Thanks for watching. Message me down below. Subscribe if you're new. Bye.